we walked into White Clay, about 25 of us, very small group. All the beer trucks have already left. They were pulling out when we walked in, but you know, we got to say hello to our street people, our people there, and you know, encourage them to come home and try to tell them what alcohol is doing to our people.
Our children are suffering because